Procreation instead of reproductive health is also pointed out by a Morrisley teacher. The Creator made man and woman share in the work of his creation. And that is what we mean by the term procreation. And at the same time, made them instruments of his love, entrusting to them the responsibility for the future of mankind through the transmission of human life.